of working. Good morning, America. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Grace Walking Undefined. I'm Oracle Garabaha, stationed in what is a community of profound hate, where they will try to murder you, and if they don't succeed, they will keep trying. I just put my olive oil on, my coconut oil on. Currently, we're in Centralia, Washington, and we're going to stay here for at least 8 or 9 more months. With Orville medicated like this correctly, I want to say he's a joy to be around, but the way Dr. Green, Luke Green, and Sedley Pharmacy are playing him is cruel, inhumane, unethical. He's afraid to take all his medicines because he's afraid he's going to run out of them. Isn't that something? Dr. Green, Orwell was there on Thursday, this past Thursday, early in the morning. Early in the morning. You said his prescription would be ready at that Nazi pharmacy of Safeway on Harris Street or Avenue. Well, they weren't ready. And my experience that he has witnessed with Gray Harbor's oath to murder the Nazi CEO, Tom Jensen's Gray Harbor Community Hospital. He's had every right to be concerned. For the first time in his life, he can stop reading things. That is a habit he picked up in prison to survive. I looked at him at a minute ago. He looks like an angel slumbering. Or with no angel. Believe me. I know. I've known him since he was 24. It's good. I wish we had an apartment. But we're going to get something better and more comfortable in a vehicle. I know between our paychecks, our entitlement checks, I worked for mine and he worked for his. He's not like that. Westport, Washington. Cranberry Motels, one-armed addict and his dying hole. Orville was even denied the opportunity to apply for SSI. Everything's for a reason. Everything is for a reason. We're going to do fine. As soon as we can, we're going to buy a bigger vehicle. The only difference between the regime of Assad, a murderer, and Governor Jay Inslee, and as Mad Hatters, is that we die slowly, painfully, and we are forced to live with those that you broke, not us. I was stunned. No tweakers unless they were in a call. Suffice. I know he can do to break past because he's done them before. He's calmer. Autism, you let those that have thought use your business, who buy from you, to borrow tools of Centralia, Washington, white supremacists in religion, in governments. You alone and the tools are going to do it in your parking lot like we did it in Hood, Los Angeles. You understand? But then again, you are an evil of a higher color and darkness, aren't you? Centralia, Washington businesses, and Chehalis. Suffice, I want to read something. I hear this rhetoric from that bold dagger Maddox on MSNBC. Y'all crazy, baby. I mean, y'all are fucking crazy. And that's another thing. Do you think Mr. Wonderful is the only crazy walking these streets, boulevards, avenues, and drives? You think he's the only one? He's the only one walking to God's grace. If it weren't for God and I, ask him, he would already be mad. Frank Deluge Inc. Incorporated, Pacific Seafood Group, Washington, crap producers on Dock Street, where they murder in Westport, Washington. You were the needle that broke the camel's back. You sure were, baby. If I should like to read some this bullshit rhetoric. You know, I didn't like the Iraq thing. This is George W. Bush decision points. Dear Dad, at around 9:30 a.m., I gave the order to the Secretary of Defense to execute the war plan for Operations Iraqi Freedom, in spite of the fact that I had decided a few months ago to use force, if need be, to liberate Iraq and rid the country of weapons of mass destruction. The decision was an emotional one. I know I have taken the right action and do pray. Few will lose life. Iraq will be free. The world will be safer. The emotion of the moment has passed, and now I wait word on corporate actions that is taking place. I know what you went through. Love, George. You know, weapons of mass destruction. Trillions of dollars for war not of our making. He's president. He had that right. Donald J. Trump is our chosen president. He has that right. This is the response from his father, President Bush, the senior. Dear George, your handwritten note just received touched my heart. You're doing the right thing. Your decision just made is the toughest decision you've had to make up until now. But you made it with strength and with compassion. It is right to worry about the loss of innocent life, be it Iraqi or American. But you have done that which you had to do. Maybe it helps a little bit as you face the toughest bunch of problems any president since Lincoln has faced. You carry the burden with strength and grace. Remember Robin's word, I love you more than tongue can tell. Well, I do, devotedly, Dad. The world is the most violent place. Most violent. Women and children are nothing but chattel, nothing but to be hurt, to be raped, to be beat, to be a pawn to a man's failures and gall and species. What President Donald won, Trump did, was keep his word. Well, keep Obama's word. You know the one, little queer. You know, he bisexual. He's like that queer governor of queer Oregon. Anyway, he didn't do the tango or go off and play golf with that Tiger Woods. He didn't go out and see a baseball game. He said, this shit's got to stop. This shit's got to stop. And now rhetoric that this was just set up by Putin. You fucking crazy. I mean, you are as crazy as those crazies walking these streets, boulevards, lanes, drives, avenues, streets. That's how crazy you are. And CIA, FBI, NSA, you cannot find that white trailer park trash. Maybe I have a reason to hate cops. What did cops do to me when I was 24? I have a reason to hate. And then up here in Westport, oh my God, I've never met a cop. My Nate Corporal Nate Saunders, I never have. Never, 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 never. I've lived in Los Angeles, San Francisco, you name it, the worst cities for crime. And I have never met a cop like these Westport, Washington, these of swine, and the sheriffs of Grey Harbor. They have terrorized us. They have targeted us at the request of the City Council of Westport, Washington, and that nasty Mayor Bradley. And of course, come on, at the behalf of the Lush Inc. Pacific Seafood Group, Washington crab producers of Westport, Washington. I have reason to hate the cops. They show me no respect, much less honor. From Aberdeen, Washington to Ocean Shores, where the mayor allows them to beat horses. Having chest pain. But I'm taking my meds. I cannot allow for Dr. Green, Blue Green, to do to Orville for what was done to me. He will take 2 pills at night, so he can slumber. For during the day, he's reading everything, seeing everything, and remembering. It's too much data. Too much data. And you ain't gonna fuck with his mental health. I'm calling on Monday, baby. And we're getting ready. Dr. Luke Green, you said y'all were gonna get a pharmacy. I want his pharmacy to be there at Cascade Mental Health. This week when Dr. Green is called regarding a prescription, maybe one of them little queers and bulldaggers can come over and get the doctor and say, look, what you want? You seem very proud of yourselves, pharmacists. of Safeway. I have used Safeway all my life, it seems like. Safeway and by USC, they treated me with respect, not because they wanted to, but because I Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. them. But the Safeway here, I haven't been in there, and I'm going to go in there. It's true. The product, the result of your anarchy, Governor Jay Inslee, is a workforce that is surly, a workforce that is lazy, a workforce that is stoned, a workforce unsustainable to the corporations of the 21st century. Allow me to upload this real quick. I told you to hack my computer. I'll tell you what they did. It took me time and Afghanistan. Boy, child, thank you. Granny says thank you. You're easy, easy to understand. The boy child from India, thank you. Thank you. And the other one, thank you, thank you. I'm under a lot of stress, a lot of stress. I have Nazi, and I will give you the definition of Nazi. And I will give you the definition of Christian. And you tell me, Washington religion, of whom you belong to. Because we already know that small town Washington, USA, lacks clarity of constitution and rule of law. I'm going to tell you, I've got patches sleeping on my flag, my baby. I've always covered the couches. I've always covered everything. And I have spray. They're catnip sprays, so they'll only do their scratchers. Anyway, let me upload this. They hacked my computer. And Nazi Cheryl Hayward and her librarians. The brown boys of Nazi. The brown children of Hitler hacked my computer. The toggle was off. Thank God for YouTube. But Google, you pay women less. You sound like that squall, Elizabeth Warren, Senator Warren. You pay women less. Aren't you Democracy and Democrat? Anyway, let me upload this. I should have written down, but I have Afghanistan, boy child that will help me, on YouTube. I have other children that will teach Granny or help her remember. Oh, allow me to upload this. I do not slumber, and I'm glad he's medicated, that I don't disturb him. Oral will do better, and his medications will increase. The pharmacist of Safeway lied, like the pharmacist of Walmart in Aberdeen, and Chehalis lied. You don't think I call and find out? People, I've had your treachery all my life. All my life. Like 19 minutes, let me upload this. And quality in, hopefully we won't have to come back to this place. We're going to take a picture of me sitting on the toilet. The seat does not go all the way back. So when you sit on the toilet, the seat is right on your back. This lamp, the switch does not work. Oral has to undo the bowl so it will go off. This couch is unworthy of $271 a month. The room is very warm. You need to see my Gracia. Let me see if I can pick up this shit. You need to see my Gracia. Oh, my animals are my lives. And I am not the only one who is homeless. Who is homeless and has animals. I had a lot before Governor Jay Inslee assaulted. I had a good life. Not so good with him. This is the first time Orwell has had mental help. Hold on. This is the first time. And he's stunned by it. I think if they would give it to him when he was young, he wouldn't be in the situation he is now. It's sad. And he still don't have primary care. Anyway, the remote they control everything, how loud you put it. The remote, one moment, I need to show you this. Oh, I start with a cane. And Wonderful's gotta get it for me. And I'm quickly, I go. This is the remote. You cannot turn the TV on with it. You can turn the channels. You can't change the volume. Allow me to upload this. I'm amazed. His face. When you can see someone who's not mentally well and see the change in their countenance, it's incredible. Incredible. And there are millions of women and men like him. And let me tell you something. Secret Service, NSA, FBI, whatever the fuck. You catch that white boy, he crazy. He stole guns, 100-page manifesto. We're talking some serious shit. And then you give him crystal meth, heroin, and they crazy. When will our government protect us from those who you have broken? When? Lama elah porque wa. Can't you find that piece of shit? And what is Oprah's girlfriend's name? Oh, what is that bitch's name? Gail. Gail, your interview with Chelsea, the one that is a murderer, a thief, a liar, a cheat, and the way you treated first child Ivanka Trump is reflected. Gail, do you see Oprah on the side? Are you bringing Sharia law? Mutilation to meet your needs. 24 minutes. That Gomer that runs up there, first he tells Orwell, as long as I don't see no animals, I'm fine. I see no pets. No, this is a pet free. Everybody got them. You see dogs running everywhere. At least mine. Obey some Anyway, let me upload this. In grace of God, you are an abomination to creation, and that be communities of sanctuary. I have had enough experiences with Mexicans that I know you can give them citizenship, you can give them a government job, and you're going to be just like the niggas. They're going to harm you. I have to go to Social Security today. I'm going to do a video at the park, and I'm going to Social Security today. I need my Medicare card, and I want proof that I went in today to ask for it. And because Chehalis and Centralia, Washington, charge too much for mailbox, now it's $300, I will be going into the Nazi post office of Centralia, Washington, every day for weekends, in grace. What happened to your easy fuck meth freak? Which room is she hopping in? Or is she sleeping in one of the calls? Kiss my nigga.